डियर स्टूडेंट्स नमस्कार, माई सेल्फ एस के राजपूत। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस फॉर्मूला एंड प्रॉपर्टीज, केमिकल फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ बेकिंग सोडा एंड वॉशिंग सोडा। लिसन, HCO3- दिस रेडिकल HCO3- दिस रेडिकल इज कॉल्ड बाई कार्बोनेट, बट CO3 2- दिस रेडिकल इज कॉल्ड कार्बोनेट। कार्बोनेट, द कार्बोनेट इज दिस टाइप सी। वी नो द वैलेंसी ऑफ कार्बन आर 4, सो वी राइट दिस टाइप 1, 2, 3 एंड हियर 4। हियर वी यूज ऑक्सीजन, द वैलेंसी ऑफ दिस ऑक्सीजन 2 कंप्लीट, द वैलेंसी ऑफ दिस कार्बन 4 कंप्लीट। नाउ द थर्ड ऑक्सीजन हियर, सेकेंड ऑक्सीजन हियर, थर्ड ऑक्सीजन हियर, द वैलेंसी ऑफ दिस ऑक्सीजन इज डिफिशियंट विथ 1, सो वी राइट हियर माइनस साइन, हियर वी ऑल्सो राइट माइनस साइन। रिमेंबर वैलेंसी ऑफ ऑक्सीजन आर 2-2 एंड वैलेंसी आर ऑफ कार्बन आर 4, सो वैलेंसी कार्बन बिकम 4, वैलेंसी ऑफ दिस ऑक्सीजन बिकम कंप्लीट 2, बट देर इज सिंगल बॉन्ड, इट मीन दिस माइनस साइन मीन दैट द वैलेंसी ऑफ ऑक्सीजन 1 इज रिमेनिंग, सिमिलरली टू हियर। दिस इज स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ कार्बोनेट। एंड डू यू नो द वैलेंसी ऑफ सोडियम, सोडियम सोडा मीन सोडियम, सोडियम वैलेंसी इज 1। इफ वी आर राइटिंग दिस टाइप, दिस इज सोडियम एंड दिस इज कार्बोनेट, द वैलेंसी ऑफ सोडियम इज 1, द वैलेंसी ऑफ कार्बोनेट इज 2, सो इन द फॉर्म ऑफ क्रिस क्रॉस पैटर्न वी शुड राइट दिस 2 चार्ज ऑफ कार्बोनेट हियर, एंड द चार्ज ऑफ मीन्स वैलेंसी ऑफ सोडियम दिस 1, नो नीड टू राइट हियर, सो दिस इज कॉल्ड सोडियम कार्बोनेट, सोडियम कार्बोनेट Na2CO3। लुक हियर, इफ आई एम राइटिंग हियर एच, इट मीन्स द वैलेंसी ऑफ दिस ऑक्सीजन विच फॉर्म कंप्लीट 2, वैलेंस 1 1 1, बट द वैलेंसी ऑफ दिस ऑक्सीजन इज रिमेनिंग स्टिल। दिस होल सिस्टम वी कैन राइट दिस टाइप H, दिस C एंड होल 3 विद 1 माइनस चार्ज, दिस इज कॉल्ड हाइड्रोजन कार्बोनेट, ऑल्सो कॉल्ड बाइकार्बोनेट। इफ वी आर राइटिंग Na सोडियम बाइकार्बोनेट, द वैलेंसी ऑफ सोडियम इज 1, वैलेंसी ऑफ बाइकार्बोनेट इज -1, सो दिस सिस्टम वी कैन राइट HCO3, दिस कंपाउंड का सोडियम हाइड्रोजन कार्बन, दिस इज सोडियम, दिस इज हाइड्रोजन, दिस इज कार्बन, सोडियम हाइड्रोजन कार्बोनेट ऑल्सो कॉल्ड बेकिंग सोडा, अदरवाइज सोडियम बाइकार्बोनेट। लिसन, वर्क फॉर यू, इफ आई वॉन्ट टू राइट सोडियम फॉर्मूला ऑफ कैल्शियम कार्बोनेट कार्बोनेट एंड आई वॉन्ट टू राइट फॉर्मूला ऑफ कैल्शियम बाइकार्बोनेट, हाउ कैन यू राइट? डू नो वैलेंसी ऑफ कैल्शियम इज 2, सो दिस इज वर्क फॉर यू, फॉर्मूला ऑफ कैल्शियम कार्बोनेट कैल्शियम बाइकार्बोनेट, बट आवर टॉपिक इज बेकिंग सोडा एंड वॉशिंग सोडा। लिसन, लुक, दिस इज सोडियम हाइड्रोजन कार्बन, द वैलेंसी ऑफ सोडियम इज +1, वैलेंसी ऑफ बाइकार्बोनेट इज -1, सो दिस इज सैटिस्फाइड कंप्लीट, इट्स नेम इज सोडियम हाइड्रोजन कार्बोनेट, वी कैन ऑल्सो से सोडियम बाइकार्बोनेट, द सोडियम बाइकार्बोनेट दिस कंपाउंड इज कॉल्ड बेकिंग सोडा। लिसन, सोडियम हाइड्रोजन कार्बोनेट, सोडियम बाइकार्बोनेट, टू प्रिपेयर दिस कंपाउंड आई एम राइटिंग हियर CaWS, काउस, सी स्टैंड हियर फॉर CO2, दिस इज कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड, ए आई एम यूजिंग ए फॉर अमोनिया, द अमोनिया इज NH3, सो सी फर्स्ट कंपाउंड, सी फॉर CO2, सेकेंड ए फॉर अमोनिया, third W stand for water. So this is H2O water, and last S stand for salt. So I am writing salt just like common salt, NaCl. If we treat these four compounds as a reactant, which are compound, C means carbon dioxide, A means ammonia, W water, S salt. Salt means common salt. If we heat the mixture of all these four compounds, then after the reaction, sodium carbonate form along with which compound? Can you guess? Side product. Listen. This NH3 and hydrogen from one hydrogen is used here, so remaining is one hydrogen. NH3 and NH, this is called NH4. NH4 is called ammonium. This is called ammonium. Ammonium. And what is the remaining? In all these, this chlorine is remaining if you count. So at the last, ammonium chloride form. This ammonium chloride subside, but main product is this. So sodium hydrogen carbonate, sodium bicarbonate, baking soda. Listen, uses. Number one, if you react sodium hydrogen carbonate with HCl, what will happen? Can you write the product? Simple product. In case of product, listen, this sodium react with chlorine and form NaCl. And CO2 remove from this CO3, CO2 gas remove, and at last this hydrogen and this hydrogen and one oxygen form water molecule. When sodium bicarbonate react with HCl, these three components form. This reaction is used as the behavior of sodium bicarbonate with acid. This is acid. This is reacting with acid, so this is called base, and this is mild base. So this property is called antacid property. Antacid means this base can neutralize acid. This is base, this is acid. After the reaction, this salt and water form. This is called neutralization reaction, and this property use antacid property. Do you know in our stomach there is HCl is formed? If HCl is formed in excess, acidity takes place. So to neutralize this acid, we take any antacid. So antacid is sodium bicarbonate. It is application. Number two, what happens when sodium hydrogen carbonate react with this compound? This is actually CH3COOH. This is called acetic acid. Acetic acid. In this compound, there are two carbon, so you can write also its name, ethanoic acid. This is IUPAC, this is general name of this compound, acetic acid, ethanoic acid. When acetic acid react with this compound, what will be simple? CH3CO, this is acetate obtained from here, it's hydrogen. This hydrogen is replaced by this sodium. Here sodium joined, and this hydrogen and oxygen for water. And one more thing, what? One more thing is CO2. This CO2 gas and this CO2 gas liberate in the form of bubbles, very speed. So this bubbles with speed called effervescence. Effervescence means liberation of CO2 gas in the form of bubbles with high speed. This process is called effervescence. So removal of CO2 with bubbles indicate acetic acid. This is also called test of this type compound or carbonic acid. Otherwise, test of CO2. This reaction also used in fire extinguisher, because the property of CO2 gas, CO2 gas is used to glow up the fire. So in fire extinguisher, we use acetic acid along with sodium bicarbonate. In lab, you can also do this practical. In one test tube, you say take solution of sodium bicarbonate. In another test tube, you take
acetic acid. If you mix these two, then in cold condition, the speedily CO2 gas observed in the form of effervescence. So this reaction is used as a fire extinguisher. Next, sodium bicarbonate. Sodium bicarbonate, baking soda. If we are mixing baking soda in tartaric acid, tartaric acid present in tamarindus. The powder of tartaric acid and powder of this compound, the mixture of these two is called baking soda, otherwise baking powder. And do you know what is the use of baking powder? Baking powder is used to make spongy our cake, biscuits, etc. And last, what is the effect of heat on this compound? Heat on sodium bicarbonate. Listen, in fresh, first reaction of sodium bicarbonate with HCl form these. Reaction of sodium bicarbonate with acetic acid gives this. There is no reaction, there is will form mixture of tartaric acid and sodium bicarbonate called baking powder, in baking powder. And here the new topic is, what is the effect of heat on sodium bicarbonate? Listen, this is sodium bicarbonate. If we are providing heat on this compound, it decomposes and gives this type. This is sodium carbonate, not washing soda. This is sodium carbonate. Along with here sodium are 2, so I am writing here 2, sodium become 2, CO3, and remaining hydrogen. Hydrogen form always water, and CO out of CO3, one CO3 used, remaining CO3 form this CO2 gas. On heating sodium bicarbonate, it provides this compound. So this is decomposition reaction, and in decomposition reaction, one reactant on providing heat decompose in two or more than two products. This is reaction happening by temperatures. This is called thermal decomposition. Thermal decomposition means effect of heat on this compound. So this CO2 liberate and this CO2 gas for spongy our food material. So in exam they ask why we add baking soda in our cake, in our bread, etc. This compound sodium carbonate, this compound absorb 10 water molecule inside it and form a new compound, sodium carbonate dot 10H2. Its name is sodium carbonate. 10 is deca, D-E-C-A, decahydrate. This compound is called in the form of washing soda, and this process is called crystallization. In crystallization, these 10 water molecule goes inside the crystal of this compound and become shining. And after heating, water molecule losses, process called decrystallization. And formation of crystal of this compound by adding water, process called crystallization. And one more question. In exam, they ask why the solution of sodium carbonate or sodium bicarbonate in water is alkaline in nature. Means basic in nature. Give the reason. Before explaining the reason, I want to discuss applications of this compound, like the application of sodium bicarbonate. What are the applications of sodium bicarbonate? The uses of sodium bicarbonate is as a sodium bicarbonate, baking soda, as an antacid. On heating, it provides CO2 gas, so used to make fluffy, otherwise make spongy our biscuits, cake. Next is formation of artificial, otherwise simple fire extinguisher, and also to make baking soda by baking powder by mixing tartaric acid. But application of sodium carbon. This is most important to know. Sodium carbonate. I am writing here GPS box. So G is stand for glass. This sodium carbonate is used in the glass industry. P for used in paper industry. S means in soap industry. And box, I am writing box here for this compound. This is called borax. To prepare borax, we use this compound. Do you know borax? In Hindi, borax is called suhaga. और सुहागा का यूज किया जाता है जो गोल्ड के ऑर्नामेंट होते हैं उनको आपस में ज्वाइंट करने के लिए जो पाउडर यूज करते हैं ज्वेलर्स उसको बोलते हैं सुहागा. उसका केमिकल नेम है बोरेक्स.
सो आवर टॉपिक वाज द नेचर ऑफ सोडियम कार्बोनेट. सोडियम बाइकार्बोनेट इज एल्काइन. गिव द रीजन. इफ वी डिसॉल्व sodium carbonate otherwise sodium bicarbonate, suppose this is sodium carbonate and we are dissolving in water in excess quantity, if we use less quantity otherwise moisture is absorbed inside it sodium, but we dissolve in water in excess of water this compound, it compound dissociate and gives this type sodium hydroxide. This Na react with water form sodium hydroxide along with CO2 gas and total sodium. So you can balance this combination this time and here CO2 is formed. This is balance the reaction. Listen, how can we guess that this salt is acidic otherwise this salt is basic? By help of simple box, you can remember, you can identify easily the nature of salt. Salt is acidic or basic. Acid, base, here is strong and weak. Observe. Strong acid. Acid are negative species, base are positive species. Strong, in case of strong acid, we use F minus chloride. This is fluoride, chloride. We use SO4 2 minus. This is called sulfate. NO3 minus nitrate. Nitrate, sulfate. Also, this is called hydroxide. These ions form strong acid. Strong base. For strong base, we use Li, lithium, sodium, potassium, magnesium. These are positive, so base and in key column of strong. Weak acid are these. Suppose PO4 3 minus, this is called phosphate. BO3 3 minus, this is called borate. CH3 CO minus, this is called acetate. This is acetate. HCO3 minus, this is called bicarbonate. And so, weak base. The ions, these are, this is just like aluminium ion, calcium, iron, barium, lead, so many. So there is simple rule. What is rule? Number one. Strong plus strong gives, strong and strong gives neutral. Weak and weak really gives neutral. Third. This is acid, this is base. A strong acid and weak base give solution acidic. And fourth, weak acid and strong base for
basic solution. Simple. By help of this checkerboard, we can understand the formula of a different compound, also their nature, acidic and basic nature in aqueous solution.
Yes, sir. Suppose they ask what is the formula of ferric chloride. The FeCl3 is called ferric and this is chlorine. So valency of 3 of iron we write here, this is ferric chloride. Ferric chloride is made by iron. Iron is weak base. This is weak base. But Cl minus comes from Cl minus, strong acid. This is form strong acid. So after dissolving in water, the strong part is acid. So it will form acidic solution. Acidic solution. But second case, suppose this is sodium bicarbonate. We are dissolving this compound. What type of nature will form? First observe from where these ions came. This is sodium plus. Sodium plus is strong. This is a strong base. And bicarbonate is weak acid. This is weak acid. So out of these two, which part is strong? Base is strong. So dissolving in water, it will give basic solution. Okay. Simple. What is the nature of aqueous solution of NaCl? This is common salt. Na is strong base, chlorine is strong acid, both are strong. So strong will give neutral. The nature of NaCl aqueous solution is neutral. Suppose I want to ask that what was the nature of aqueous solution of barium carbonate. This is barium, this is carbonate. So barium is weak base and this is weak acid. Both are weak. The solution of this salt will be neutral. Strong, neutral. Weak, neutral. Strong base and weak acid gives alkaline. If opposite, base is weak, acid is strong, it also become acidic on the basis of this checkerboard. Okay. Namaskar. Thank you for watching.